They become almost absorbed in it. It is a driving force. I have to have it. I hate it so much that I want to see what it's done to our family on a personal level. And I want to see it banned. I want to see it off the face of the earth.
To ban a form of music they say has disturbing satanic overtones. It's called black metal music and encourages devil worship and the desecration of churches.
This is the type of music believed to be responsible for a wave of attacks on churches in Northern Europe. Called black metal music, it's overtly anti-Christian and synonymous with satanic worship.
Extremes anyway. These are the sort of people who'd read horror books or be into true crime stuff.
The CD and record covers of black metal music are littered with pagan symbols. Bands call themselves names such as Mayhem, Darkthrone and Cradle of Filth. The lyrics are often difficult to make out, but often carry a sinister message.